William Patterson Skyline Hall opened in 2019. It houses predominantly sophomores, juniors, and seniors. It's 282 beds. It's suite style living, so all students have their own bedroom, but they share a bathroom. It is a big draw for a lot of our students. Of course, the common areas like community kitchen, the study rooms, the gaming rooms, and the lounges with televisions are big draws. And of course, it doesn't hurt to have a view of the Manhattan skyline. All the paint in Skyline Hall here at William Patterson is low or zero VOC, as are the adhesives for the carpeting. The hardwood floor surfaces are made of materials that require no waxing or stripping, so it eliminates the need for harsh chemicals. Energy efficient windows and LED lighting is installed throughout Skyline Hall. And on the technology side, the laundry facilities are synced to a mobile app that alerts students when their clothes are both clean and dry. Well, it's interesting because when I was interviewing for this job 2 years ago, Skyline Hall was nothing but steel girders. So it's been great to sort of watch it flourish from construction to actual occupancy. And I think it is one of the things that parents and students want to know. What is the quality of housing that my student is going to live in? Is it safe? Is it clean? Is it environmentally friendly? And so Skyline Hall really offers all three of those to any potential student and reassures their parents.